Man, I wish that chicane at the very start of the second sector, just before the hairpin, just didn't exist. And yeah, they chose the other layout, you know, where it just goes straight on into the hairpin.
Yeah.
In so many more overtakes. Hold on, need spin before you even start your map.
Oh shit! Didn't Jesper Free cut the pit entry pretty aggressively? Wait, did
anyone?
Oh no, yeah, he did, didn't he? Fuck it. This Alfa Romeo is so sexy when there's light on the red in the dark.
Oh, I can't wait to drive the Aston Martin.
It's gonna be cool, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.